Welcome to the Powder Wild and Scenic River. The Powder River is located in northeastern Oregon and is a tributary of the Snake River. It flows almost entirely within Baker County, but downstream of the city of North Powder, it becomes part of the border between Baker County and Union County. This 11.7-mile stretch of the Powder River is classified as wild and flows through a rugged canyon with geologic formations of spectacular beauty. The fishing is great, as is the hunting, although access is limited. Float boating does occur, but only in the early spring. The Powder was designated on October 28, 1988, from Thief Valley Dam to the Highway 203 Bridge. It contains 11.7 miles of scenic wonders. The Powder River Corridor provides a wide variety of awesome recreational opportunities. The primary activities are fishing, upland game and big game hunting, viewing cool geologic features, and scenic sightseeing. Kayaking takes place on the Powder River only during the spring runoff period and should be pursued only by highly skilled floaters. The Powder River supports a number of species of fish, including both stocked and native rainbow trout, catfish, crappie, dace, brown bullhead, and various species of suckers. The Powder is known regionally for its truly outstanding rainbow trout fisheries. It provides habitat for native spawning rainbows that can grow to record size. The riparian zone and the diversity of life in the river, including a plentiful level of insects, crustaceans, and bait fish, is incredible and the reason for the health of the trout population. For more information, contact or stop by the BLM's Vail District office. Hope to see you out on the river making your splash.